span of the bridge. In case of a bridge, it is the distance between two supports. Like here, in this bridge, span is the distance between two supports. And it's a single span bridge. That is, there is a single continuous slab with two supports at each end. Now, here is an example of double span bridge. There are two such portions in bridge where there is no support in between. This is one span, and this is second span. There is support at each end of a span.